L?
Tony!
How's the campaign?
It's down to the wire and every last vote's gonna count. O'Donovan's campaigners are working those marginal seats hard. Well, we've got our own bandwagon, so get out there and spread the word!
Not, Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Ugh, too bad. It's fantastic. Looted people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? How I hate publicity! But it's all part of the game, right?
Right, so?
The Ferrellis are gonna try and take me out, aren't they?
Don't worry, I'm gonna be riding shotgun.
Oh well, here goes everything.
Let's see what you got, tough guy.
Shit, this is ridiculous!
Don't panic, I'll deal with these assholes.
There's a rifle in the trunk!
Lock the doors, this won't take long. Okay, we're good to go.
There's another hitman after us! To think about using different tactics. Bad news, Tony.
What?
The exit polls are neck and neck. Time for plan B. We steal some of the uncounted votes and we replace them with some of our own.
What was that you said about boat rigging?
Oh, shut up!
Thank you. Now, break off here. You are really stupid.
Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned.
Shit, the devil's hit pay dirt with you, Antonio. Now, either you can go off and say Hail Marys, or you can do the Lord's dirty work.
Well, the second option's more my bag.
Some poor sinner confessed to fabricating a report on doping our country's finest athletes. If you were to stop him giving this to the FBI, innocent careers would be saved.
Consider it done, Father.
Excuse you.
John O?
He couldn't make it.
Hey, that's John O.
Give me that.
Screw this.
Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned.
Holy crap, Tony, what have you done now?
No, language, Father.
Oh, yeah, Hail Mary full of whatever. A wayward soul has confessed the fencing diamonds. Help this pilgrim on the path to redemption. Take the loot and I'll see the diamonds in return.
Thank you.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Tony, my son, compared to the degenerates in this town, you're a saint. Their cars pump the devil's bum gas into our children's lungs. They are defiling Eden. Go and show these sinners the error of their ways.
We gotta take this whole town online. Pushing! This is so old economy. Shit, I'm gonna make a fortune.
Thank you.
I've done what you asked, Father.
Great! The paper circulation has tripled since you found your soul.
What?
Thanks again for all your help, Tony.
Hey, what the fuck?
So, nobody owned the mail. Ah! Wait! You're right! It's those Sicilians! They put Franco into it!
The Sicilians? Why?
They own Franco, and they want a war between the Liberty families. When it dust settles, they're coming to take over.
The Sindacos have gone to war with the Ferrelli, and I'm stuck here in the middle of the hit.